So there's this one guitar that I want you to see. It's really cool. So like, there's a headstock. It looks pretty weird, but and then you go down the neck. Oh, it's just a normal guitar, just your average ordinary guitar. This is a pretty good guitar. This is my first guitar that I have a maple neck.